one of the most conspicuous ways in which issues with executive function manifest themselves is in risky behavior in adolescence or poor decision making. You have a choice of options. One of them may be really appealing in the short term, but you also have this longer term goal, which is to be safe and avoid risks and achieve whatever it is you want to achieve. And when those are put into conflict, what's required is a kind of forward-looking, goal-directed problem solving. Do I want to take a chance and take that short-term reward despite the potential for punishment or other negative consequences? Or alternatively, do I want to try effortfully to organize my behavior around a more prudent possible response? Executive function skills emerge very early in infancy and develop rapidly in early childhood, but they continue to develop into adolescence, across adolescence, even into adulthood. Parents can do quite a bit, and the things that they can do with a teenager are essentially the same as what they might do with a preschooler, just at a different level of difficulty. So parents can model prudent decision-making, reflective decision-making for their children. For example, by talking aloud when they themselves are making a decision and weighing the options, illustrate for children how you can say, okay, this is important. I need to think about this before I act. Weighing the options, saying, I know I have a really strong tendency to do this or a desire to do that, but it isn't in my best interest. And so I am going to ignore that temptation. Also, parents can ask children open-ended questions to encourage children, or teens for that matter, to reflect and to think about their long-term goals. So, how would you feel about this tomorrow? Would you feel good about having made this decision, or would you regret it? These kinds of considerations can be added to the mix by asking questions in a kind of open-ended way so that children themselves get in the habit of asking those questions rather than simply being told what's the prudent thing to do.